Don't waste money at the bars on Friday night.
They would be multi-families. They can be two family, three family, 12 family, and you'll just start to build, right? And you just want to make sure that they don't have issues. You know, they're cash flow positive. I wouldn't worry about the cap rate, right? You're not in this as a retail investor. You're not in this as like an institutional investor. You know, you have your own job. You're making money on the side. This is just so that you can plan out your future. And remember, 10 years goes by fast. You just buy one or two of these, you will make serious money just by holding them for 10 years. Most people get stuck when it comes to cash flow. Your tenants abandon. Now, all of a sudden, you don't know what to do because you over-leverage yourself because you bought it at the same time your buddy bought a place and 7% interest rate, whatever, you know, and then the world changes and it flips back around. I think there's great negotiability out there right now. I think it's an amazing time to purchase investment property right now. You will be able to refinance as rates come back down towards the end of the year.